Congratulations on getting a Yamaha soundbar. Soon, you'll be able to feel the true sound of your favorite movies, music, and shows. Inside the box, you'll find your MusicCast soundbar and wireless subwoofer, a power cord for each, a remote control, and an optical digital audio cable. Before you get started, make sure you have everything you need. This includes an HDMI cable to connect the soundbar to your TV. If you plan to mount the soundbar to your wall, you'll need mounting hardware, plus a level, screwdriver or drill, and a second pair of hands. Next, download the MusicCast controller app. This easy-to-use app will let you control your soundbar settings and built-in music streaming services. The MusicCast app is your key to linking the sounds of your soundbar to other speakers and rooms in your home. To connect them, a reliable Wi-Fi network is required. Even if the soundbar is the only Yamaha MusicCast product you own, connecting it to your home Wi-Fi network will get you the best streaming quality for music. Depending on your space, you have options for where to place your soundbar and the included wireless subwoofer. The slim profile of the soundbar makes it easy to place in front of your TV on a media cabinet. Or you can wall mount it below your television using the keyhole mount on the back of the soundbar. Your subwoofer can be placed almost anywhere in the room, depending on where you have space. Just be sure it's on the floor. For the best performance and control, connect your soundbar to your TV with an HDMI cable. Most modern TVs have what's known as an audio return channel, or ARC for short. Use the HDMI input labeled as ARC to plug in the HDMI cable to the soundbar's HDMI output. To control the volume and power of your soundbar, you have three options. In addition to the MusicCast app, you can use the supplied soundbar remote control, or you can use your TV remote control. The Consumer Electronics Control, or CEC, functionality of the soundbar makes it possible to control it with your TV remote if you plugged it into the ARC input. The MusicCast capabilities of your soundbar allow you to build an even more immersive home theater when you're ready. This is possible through MusicCast Surround, which lets you place wireless MusicCast speakers as your surround sound speakers as part of a full 5.1 channel surround sound system. As you'd expect, the MusicCast app is full of features to elevate your music listening experience. You can control volume, link rooms, and create favorites and presets. It's easy to stream your favorite music services directly from the app, or control your music with your favorite voice assistant, AirPlay, or Bluetooth. Just as you can get lost in the music, there are numerous sound modes to further immerse yourself in your favorite movies and shows. Your soundbar includes surround, 3D surround, and stereo sound modes. Want more bass? Simply select Bass Extension for more low-end rumble. If you're serious about dialogue, select Clear Voice to boost the dialogue, all the while preserving the sound effects and music tracks in the background where they belong. Now you're ready to enjoy your MusicCast soundbar and all it offers for enhancing your favorite movies, music, and shows.